We are going to do deformability curve, and that is, for this we take 25 microliters of blood from the blood vial, the EDTA vial, which has been steered. I take a sample. And the blood sample is added to the PVP, the isotonic PVP, which should be around this height to contain 5 milliliters. I add the 25 microliters of blood. And this needs to be mixed. Until it is nicely homogeneous. Okay, and then we will start the screen and the instrument.